boogeyman?
Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the fucking